My name is Lorre Mitchell. I'm going to be an intern at John Muir National Historic Site in California for 5 months this summer. My focus will be in arboriculture and tree work. I got into this because I used to go hiking all the time with my grandmother in the Blue Hills. One fun fact about me is that I wanted to be albino when I was little. One thing I hope to learn by the end of the summer is how to properly rig trees and how to do it safely and efficiently. Thanks for listening.